think there's so much, and one of my favorite quotes is there's more to being a champion than just winning games. I think that's doing things right, it's carrying yourself right off the field. And I think as far as the field side of it goes and what we told the team, a lot of times this late in the season, like we mentioned earlier, who still wants to be playing?
Dedication.
Hard work. Commitment.
Dedication and never giving up.
I think it takes hard work.
Hard work?
Hard work.
Probably dedication.
Dedication. Desire.
So usually by noon I'm at the field doing individual hitting, when practice usually starts around 4 o'clock on average. There'll be the warm-up period, and then we'll usually go into an individual defensive segment where each position breaks into their position training with their position coaches. And then we'll go to a team defensive segment covering, you know, whatever that team segment is that day. And then we'll usually go to an off.
Team, we're very hardworking. We, you know, we don't want anything given to us. We're dedicated, committed, you know, we're going to come out and work for each other and to play our best and get our best out of each other.
It's all that I ever see. I came here with nothing, but I'ma leave with a legacy. A brand new and better me. Belief is the recipe. It ain't no second guessing when you thinking successfully. Taking no for an answer isn't part of the deal. You see the blood, sweat, and tears. We leave it all on the field. We make our dreams reality.
I mean, it's nice to get the rings, but that's definitely not why I do it. And so the only pressure we put on ourselves is from ourselves. Just wanting to do our absolute best and prove to the people that it's not the number of seniors that create success, but just the number of leaders that you have on the field.
Demanding, but it also makes us, you know, produces good results for us. So, you know, the expectations are high, but they, you know, prove on the field, you know, that it's a good program.
I had a good year last year, so I just take that out there and know that I need to go out there and just do what I do. It don't get much better than this. We're all
champions. Yeah. We're all champions. Tired, and summer is approaching, and there's always more things that are more fun waiting at home for them. To have that camaraderie with each other that says, you know, we want to play as long as we can. Summer will be there when we get done. But I want to play as hard as I can for the teammate to the left and to the right. And so that's, you know, that's where I think chemistry really plays a big role.
Struggle sometimes with my classes and keeping up, but you got 20 other girls who've got your back that are just going to pick up right when you left off. So I got a test, but they're going to help me out on the field, so it works out.
I think everything we do has a purpose, and everything we do is affected by the people that have come before us and that have paved the way for the program and what it is now, and it just stands for something. So I think everything we do is in line with that.
It's just one game at a time, one pitch at a time, one opponent at a time.
My team is my family. I couldn't imagine being with any other group of girls. First day of practice,
I was thinking about this. I think the neat part of this team is we lost 8 seniors last year, so I don't know if anyone gave us a lot of high expectations. I think they thought maybe this would be a rebuilding year or down year, So I'm really excited to come back and win this regular season title with one senior on the team. So we're excited about the future. We're excited about the opportunity. We kind of lived and died with great pitching this year and great defense. And hopefully in postseason that translates well. So I think this team's sky's the limit of what they can accomplish if they continue to do what and follow the processes that they've followed so far.
So proud of the team and for them, all the hard work and the time and discipline they put in, for them to be honored and be champion. There's no greater reward for them. It makes you happy for them to be recognized for all the work that they do.
Today is the day. Is the day that I have always dreamed of, and forever. When you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world, whole world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day.